Hey guys, so today I'm going to show you a follow-up from my previous post, how to make these DIY facial masks. This is what it looks like, candy, or you could call it a tablet. I'm going to be creating the essence with these products. So we have the rose water, the neem oil, and SoonJung emulsion. Here we go. Ta-da! That was quick. And wow, do you see that? I took the sheet mask that was expanding, and I applied some more rose water, and I put it in this box so I can take a shower, and then I'm going to sheet mask and show you how this looks like.
Smells so good. It doesn't have like the ideal fit.